I think if you're even vaguely interested in gravel riding, this event has to be on your bucket list. It's just so varied, and I know that the stage is going forward. We're going to see the sea, you know, we're going to see the Karoo Desert. We're going to ride into a game reserve. You just see so much variety and you cover so much land, and I think there's no better way to see a country than to cycle through it, and to cycle through it off-road. You just see so many different things. It's staggering.
The great benefit of it is that it's fully supported, so it's open to all abilities. A lot of gravel events all over the world are often meant for the real racers who, you need to support yourself. You carry your own snacks, you carry your own everything. Here, you hardly have to do that. You can just ride and Hot Chili takes care of the rest.
This fine piece of Hot Chili's new jewellery range, it became mine for failing to fill in my registration form correctly. I registered as a female.
Oh, it's tough. It's tough. We're just having fun. So it's easier to look around and see the most beautiful view around us, which I think the front guys, they don't really realize how much beautiful it is at this place.
So I was coming down the descent, heard this horrendous rattling mess metallic noise, thinking what the hell's coming off my bike, and then I realised, yeah, I'm wearing the idiot chain.
So I think the riding here is absolutely incredible. I've ridden all over the world, and actually I think the terrain here for gravel is definitely some of the best in the world, and it's one of the things that just keeps drawing me back time and time again.
it's really an amazing event because there's such a great sort of mix between people from abroad coming out to South Africa to experience our roads and our scenery, but then also we have young guys from the various cycling academies in the area who are, you know, getting into racing their bikes, they're competitive on their bikes, they're trying to become better cyclists. You can't steal the things that God has given. No more pain, no more shame and misery. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down.
My fellow trustees of the Buffalo Foundation are really, really pleased to be here at Kwana Kathula today, where we're handing over the first 50 of 250 bikes we've raised this year working with Kubeka. What today means to me is immensely emotional and significant. Took a long time to put up this event and bring and incorporate the communities, the local communities. Riding with these youngsters has been the highlight of these 7 days. We have massive structural issues still here in South Africa, and I have a feeling that in some way, shape or form, we have broken down some of those fences and some of those walls. Can't you see there's more to me than my mistake? Sometimes I get this feeling makes me hesitate.